everything Kendrick has done since he dropped Not Like Us, everything he's done has been to debunk everything Drake ever said about him. Like, he talked about how much lying Drake has done. Like, this video and the entire campaign since Not Like Us dropped has all been to expose that Drake has lied about so many things. And then the energy of, like, the, that scenery of, you know, the people in the street behind Kendrick right here. Like, that's really, like, classic imagery of, you know, hip-hop culture. And regional hip-hop as well. Your franchise artists, your marquee artists, and they got their city behind them. You know, a whole lot of us come from where, you know, you really rep where you was from. And then, you know, you really had to, you had to get your city behind you to even make a buzz anywhere. It's like you couldn't just get online and reach whoever and get attention. Like, you had to be hot where you was at.